let's welcome our next group, Hazy Thoughts. With Keith LaRock, Tyler Mock, Joe Estabrook, and Joe Frank.
Called Who I Am. Flashback to the day when Linus first saw the light of day, the dark of night, the place that I'll come to call home. I will never forget the day I came, the boy I was back then, and this is where my story begins. Back then, life seemed so simple, not a clue in the way the world works, just a happy child with the desire to play. Day by day, my infant clock ticks away. Soon I find myself at a different age. Oh, how fast my life passed by my eyes. If I could, I would go back and change. The day you left my heart, but only left scars. But unfortunately, our past memories can't be changed. And what happened then forever changed who I am. Not the same as I used to be. Feeling what it's like to live as a family, to be loved, to be happy. I lost it all. But over time, I've come to realize that if it wasn't that way, I wouldn't be who I am today. So is this what you call a family? Do you really believe you're so easy to forgive? Think again, then you'll see that I'm free of you. At this moment in my life, I've seen depression all around me. The scars I have from the past give me a reason to hate and never forgive those who betrayed me. Time is for it again. I started over with the help from a friend. Trusting such words that friendship won't ever end, I'm happy again.
Judges' scores, 8, 7.5, 7.5, 8.5, 8.5, and 8.5.
Let's go!
Hello everyone. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm gonna just do it.
Snails.
Are there seven sins so deadly, God himself can overlook them not? One single act irreconcilable upon thine eyes of our Lord, stamping a damnation hell upon thyself. The fiery arrows of sin slung into a mirror one by one until one's battle is so great within thou picket thyself apart piece by piece. Like what? You see, language is so funny in the way you can confuse with trickery or be punny, the way you can express emotion and make words rhyme, continuing story line by line. You have written language in two forms, the type we can understand and relate, and the language doth no sense make. Shakespeare. We have alliteration, where the simplest of sentences sound so spectacularly sweet, and men marvel at that magnificent moment when miracles and mortals meet. We have vulgar language, which I can't abuse, and we have sign language, which I don't know how to use. Think about all the movies, books, songs, and slang we have. This is all language, and it is so wonderful and refreshing to view others' interpretations of our same words, how I see powerful and you see disturbed. But it is also the common ground between all of us. It is how we socialize, communicate, and live. So censoring this language should be another deadly sin, and if you don't like the words that are coming out of my mouth, then please be my guest and talk to Shakespeare yourself. Thank you.
Judges' score is 9, 9, 9.5, 10, 10, and 10.
It was all a dream, laying it down like a fiend. B.I.G., Eazy-E, Tupac, and Dre on the scene. Big Pun, Snoop Dogg, Nas, and Jay-Z make new talent these days just seem lame, you see. Because back then, the talent was key. Your words gave you fame, put your name in history. Nas told the world all he needed was one mic. But hip-hop these days is like open mic on karaoke night. Random meaningless words, every song used to tell a story. True poets talking about their quest to escape their own personal hell, their allegory. And I don't care if you can cat daddy, Dougie, or jerk really well, because it does nothing for me. All I care for are the words you can propel to make my brain swell with conformity. And now that the spotlight is dimming, these meaningful words seem to be missing. All I can do is just stay reminiscing. Like the first time I ever heard a Biggie Smalls track. Way before the crap these days, like racks on racks on racks. So yeah, I guess I like it old school and wish I could go back like Billy Madison. Be like M and tell these new artists to go back to the lab again. Cause before the style of flip-flops with long socks, hollow lyrics with auto-tune and bass drops, people listen to the poetic lines of Tupac. I don't know, maybe I'm stuck in the wrong generation. Because any generation with Justin Bieber as a sensation isn't where I want to be. And maybe I'm just a white male misunderstood, but it's still all good.
Judges' scores are 8.5, 9.5, 8.5, 9.5, 10, and I agree, and 10.